Hi, my name is Jesse. I'm here with my older brother Angel. Today, December 18th, 2022, and we are recording this interview in Cicero, Illinois. Okay, Angel, so how is 2022 going so far for you?
For me, it's going good right now. I just graduated from Holy Trinity a couple months ago. Right now, I still don't know anything like what I'm gonna do. So for now, I'm just working in at Samsung, making good money. But so far, 2022 is good.
So we're gonna go back in time, and we're gonna say, how was middle school back all the way to 8th grade?
You already know we were going to Columbus West. That's where I basically grew up, in school. Met my old friends after there. We moved to St. Pius by 6th grade. From there, I met cool people. I don't know why I keep saying but I think it was a good experience there. There goes again the but anyways, it was a good experience. There goes again anyways, it was a good experience. Nothing bad happened there. There goes no way, okay. No, bro. Being a kid, finally I'm 19 and I got a lot of responsibilities now.
Not that you're grown and old and you graduated from high school, how much do you miss it?
There goes the thing. It's like 50-50. It's like I miss it and I don't miss it. I don't miss it because of all. I don't know how to explain it, but missing it, it's not like you can go back in time, so there's no point out it's missing it. But if you like had the chance to go back, obviously, like. There's some things you can, I could probably change, but it's a good experience. I look, kind of forgot the question. Can you repeat it?
Not that you're grown and old, you graduated from high school, how much did you miss it?
Yeah, 50-50. No, not that much. But yeah.
Okay. Did you learn anything from the past?
A lot of stuff. Yeah, a lot of stuff I learned from the past. Like, for example, in school I really never raised my hand for anything, even if I needed help. But after, like, going through high school and everything, I had to ask for help because obviously the teachers don't know. They can't read your mind, obviously. So from there, like, I had to speak up. Interact more because I was like a shy kid. Never liked talking to new people like at the beginning of high school. Like I knew I had to like make a change, so I made like the first move when I started talking to new people. But yeah.
What was your favorite thing to do when you were a teenager?
Hanging out with my friends, that was the best part. Like we'll go out to eat and all that stuff, have fun, like do stupid things. Those stupid things we could turn into memories because that we all moved on. They're in college. college, so some of them are in college. But we still talk. Obviously, we still in the group chat. Sometimes we play video games. When we have sex, mostly it's either we're working or don't have time. But yeah, playing video games in high school was like, it was good. Especially when COVID hit, we were at home. Oh man, every day, bro. That was something. But yeah.
If we were to do something with your friends, what will it be?
To be honest, just hang out. It doesn't really matter what we do. It's just like all of us together, just doing something like lifestyle. Like saw each other was like we went bowling. All of us were having fun and everything. That's like the last time we saw each other. But we're still gonna be in contact with them. We do play video games there. We still, obviously, we're still in the group chat. We talk and stuff. Keep up to date, you know. That's it.
Okay, one final question. If you were to go back in time, what would you do different?
Sophomore year, that's when I was like, no, it's freshman year. Freshman year was like, I was goofing around too much. I think I was just like, pay attention more in school than anything else. Like, obviously, you can like have fun and stuff, but like, school would come first. I remember, like, I almost said a bad word. I got into the relationship, and that's like, sophomore year, that's when, like I said, fading away from school, paying attention to that one person. I think that was, I would change that. Like, I would, like, I mean, from, I learned a lot from that, but I think I would just, like, not interact with that person if I go back. I, like, wasted a lot of time. I didn't sleep for a lot of time. Just, like, you know, you guys know, like, what we did, like, call up and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
But I wasted, I, like, kind of messed up my sleep schedule. I wish I could just change. I'd never, like, interacted with that person so I could just focus on school. Because after that, like, it kind of it got harder for me. Like, I fall behind and stuff. But at the end of the day, like, my friends were there, backed me up and stuff, and
okay, thank you, Angel. Thank you for taking part of your time to do this interview. And yeah, that's it. Bye.